an important distinction to make when you're talking about the genuine quality of a painting is not so much whether it's a real painting or a fake. It's whether it's a good fake or a bad fake.
Hey, where you got that Picasso? I say, well, do you think it's a Picasso?
He's now known as the greatest art form in the world.
Y'all have 4 fake, you got what it takes, Paganini out the pallet, no mistake, no need to retrace, turn the art world upside down like an earthquake, who but Elmyr De Hory, the hero I score, the MoMa and the Met, should check the repertory. Yeah, they think it's a Chagall,
true, Paganini,
and they just know it's a Matisse.
Would you like a nice Matisse?
Yo, they believe it's a Picasso.
It took Elmyr De Hory, the world's greatest art forger, just 1 hour to draw an original, original motorcycle.
Yo, down on the pizza, chillin' with a pizza, bring out another serving, cause here comes Cliff Irving, a tricky dude, well, not to say I'm nerving. Experts up serving.
Damon, he paints
the MoMa and the Met together. They're deserving. Yeah, they think such a goal.
True Paganini at the time.
And they just know it's a Matisse.
Would you like a nice Matisse?
Yo, they believe it's a Picasso.
I don't feel bad. I don't feel bad for Modigliani. I feel good for me. I feel good for me.
1119 from an expert. Here, for instance, is a Van Dungen. Van Dungen. By Elmyr. Elmyr. Van Dungen studied it carefully and then swore that he painted it himself.